pretty good too.
Yeah, of course. Who is not?
Do you have access to one?
No, unfortunately not. Just roaming around and...
Do you understand the technology? Do you understand how...
Yes. Looking on all these 3D printers around, and it's quite surprising that is it really a wooden?
Yes, and this is a very special one because in Holland there are 250 schools who built this printer with their children, and children are in the age of 9 to 12 years old, and they learn in the 3D Kaiers program. It's like a 3D super kids. They learn how to use it and how to repair it. And to use in daily class, and we are showing the people today that you also can combine 3D printing with coding. Like this is a rain measure instrument, for example. When it's rain, it will move and it will registrate, and then you can see in scratch how many rain is fall. And all the 250 schools are in a community, and they can share lots of information with each other and lesson ideas. And the schools can have a coach, and the coach will help them during the whole process of building. And we have a lot of examples how you can use a 3D printer in class with mathematics, with design, with technical things and history.
Okay.
So it's a full educational package.
So it's made for schools.
When you're at the show, you get bored doing the same thing all week long, so you're doing something different.